International special with me, Andy Goldstein, Andy Bransall, and Chris Parrott. We're asking you to send in for any sort of young man. Anyone care to guess what this is? Chris Parrott, Andy Bransall.
No, do you know what? As it came out, yes, I like this song, but then I realised that probably isn't something I should admit to.
Well, Jake in Australia is listening. It's called Fun. No, it's by Fun. I so don't know music, do I? I like this. It's an oldie, a goodie. Right, let's carry on with our look through the groups. We're going to be group E-ing and F-ing now. We'll start with group E, obviously in alphabetical order. I struggled at school. Looks to me, why Andy Bransall?
And only just though, after Gareth Bale got that late winner for Wales, and that was really not good against Azerbaijan. And a lot of on social media and whatnot, a lot of people pointing out that Chris Coleman's kind of at home at the moment and not pleased with where Ryan Giggs is.
Is that because they don't think Giggsy can do it, or are they thinking just how well Coleman did in the last Euros and then dreaming that it happened?
A bit of both, yeah, I would agree.